Welcome. Welcome to Love God Ministries Sunday Psalm service. Let us listen to the Psalms, the Word of God, to music, the lyric of the Lord in lesson, and learn. At Love God Ministries, our mission, our vision is simple. Love God, love all creation, and love to serve. We are so fortunate to be partnered with the Evangelical Lutheran Church of America, the Lift Every Voice Foundation, the Clean Ocean Project, and to be broadcast around the world via I Am Refocused Radio. When you tithe, and invest in Love God Ministries. A portion of your investment goes to Forward Edge International, the Lift Every Voice Foundation, the Evangelical Lutheran Church of America, and the Clean Ocean Project.
Thank you. I will be reading Psalms 91, verses 9 through 16 in the New International Version. If you say, "The Lord is my refuge," and you make the Most High your dwelling, no harm will overtake you. No disaster will come near your tent. For he will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all your ways. They will lift you up in their hands so that you will not strike your foot against a stone. You will tread on the lion and the cobra. You will trample the great lion and the serpent. Because he loves me, says the Lord, I will rescue him. I will protect him, for he acknowledges my name. He will call on me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him with long life, and I will satisfy him and show him my salvation.
Psalm chapter 8. Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory in the heavens. Through the praise of the children and infants, you have established a stronghold against your enemies to silence the foes and the avenger.
When I consider your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place, what is humanity that you are mindful of them? Human beings, that you care for them. You have made them a little lower than the angels and crowned them with glory and honor. You made them rulers over the works of your hands. You put everything under their feet, all flocks and herds and animals of the wild, the birds of the sky and the fish in the sea, all swim the paths of the seas. Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Psalm chapter 8. Psalm 90, verses 12 through 17. Teach us to number our days, that we may gain a heart of wisdom. Relent, Lord, how long will it be? Have compassion on your servant. Satisfy us in the morning with your unfailing love, that we may sing for joy and be glad all our days. Make us glad for as many days as you have afflicted us, for as many years as we have seen trouble. May your deeds be shown to your servants, your splendor to their children. May the favor of the Lord our God rest on us. Establish the work of our hands for us. Yes, establish the work of our hands. The reading, Psalm 90. Psalm 54. Save me, O God, by your name. Vindicate me by your might. Hear my prayer, O God. Listen to the words of my mouth. Arrogant foes are attacking me. Ruthless people are trying to kill me. People without regard for God. Surely God is my help. The Lord is the one who sustains me. Let evil recoil on those who slander me. In your faithfulness, destroy them. I will sacrifice a freewill offering to you. I will praise your name, Lord, for it is good. You have delivered me from all my troubles, and my eyes have looked in triumph on my foes. Psalm chapter 54.
Thank you.
go out this day in light. Go out this day spreading a new life. Go out this day knowing that Jesus is beholding you, because Jesus loves you.
Thank you.